gun here. Please hurry.
And he had this terrible pain, and he started throwing up. He lost control of the car. I think he was poisoned.
Poisoned, Mrs. Thompson?
Just before the trip, he was being watched. He told me. Now they've killed him.
Who are they?
I don't know that.
I see. Mrs. Thompson, did your husband have any serious illnesses? Heart trouble?
I just told you he was poisoned. He was murdered. Don't you think I know my own husband? After all we've been through, after all the years we've been together? We were newlyweds on the Queen Anne. Someone killed him.
Excuse me, ma'am. Morning, Lieutenant.
Yeah, morning, Norm. What you got?
Over here, sir. Martha and Albert Thompson out of St. Petersburg, Florida, staying at the West Wind. He was driving. He was off the road, dead when I found him.
Huh. How'd it happen?
Well, Lieutenant, she says he was poisoned.
Poisoned? Tail?
Not really. She's kind of hysterical, sir. She's really shook up. That's understandable.
Well, listen, go with her to the hospital. She checks out, all right. Tell her you'll be at the hotel tonight. Take her downtown for a statement, okay? Mrs. Thompson?
I'll hope. Lieutenant, I met the West Wind. Mrs. Thompson isn't here. Hold on a minute, sir.
Mike Rogers. I have you at a disadvantage. We've never met.